But that land is our most fertile. Crops will suffer. The few of us left here will suffer.
We don't have enough money or resources to fight another land ordinance.
We can organize a protest.
The people are tired of our protests. We humiliate ourselves and nothing changes.
There's no shame in fighting for what is ours, as we always have.
Father, I respect your counsel. But fighting has never won us anything. This is a dying place. Most of our people have been forced to leave to find work. And when my son, your grandson, is old enough, I hope he leaves and makes a life for himself.
Children are the heart of the tribe. If they forget who they are or where they are from, then we will surely die.
Okay, so you're moving on to four. One, two, three, four. I just missed that bridge.
I'm coming up right behind you.
You're trapped. You lose the game.
Not yet. In this game, there's always a way out. Even when you think you've lost, you can still win. You just have to make the right move.
Newspaper was right. This is a forgotten place. Just what I am looking for.
This is a sacred place.
So is your burial ground, Chief. You want him to put you in there now?
He's an old man. We don't want any trouble. What do you want?
I want to set up shop here for a while.
Why have you brought this evil upon us?
Out of my way. Old man.
Go! Get him out!
This place will work fine. Put the lab tables over here. Got plenty of ventilation.
Father, we can't let them do this.
Carter, you and Finn get
Make
the stuff
leave.
Out of the way.
If there was a way, I would.
Bring that table over.
There has to be a way. There's always a way. And never give up. The wizard says that
it's
if you...
It's a game, son. A child's game. Real life isn't like that.
You! Let's go. I want to see these other rooms.
Come on, Simon. It's 19. All right, now get it together, guys. Get it. You're almost in port, Tilly. Come on.
Get a tugboat for this old bucket. Tilly, if I could do 20, you can.
Oh.
You can both do 20. Come on.
I'll stick at 19.
Oh, thank goodness.
No, Nani, you can both do 20.
Oh, Alex, you don't do it, Eddie.
Well, that's because I'm your personal trainer. Look, you're both a lot stronger than you think. Your stomachs are going to thank you for this.
I don't know. My stomach's talking, but thanks isn't what it's saying.
Look at it this way. Each sit-up equals one guilt-free cookie.
A guilt-free cookie?
Mm-hmm. Yeah! All right. 20. Good, Simon. Now you, Tilly. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Come on.
I don't get anything for talking.
That's it. All right. You did it. Now, don't you feel like a winner?
There are people who have strengths in one area, and there are people who have strengths in other areas, and I will match the arms and back of any sailor against any weightlifter in the world. Right, Simon?
She would, too.
Yeah, I'll bet you would, but that's why we're working on stomachs. 20 more, guys. Let's go.
Oh,
come on.
You're
come on.
A sadist, you know that?
I'll get it. It's
I'm expecting a call. No, I'm expecting a message. I'm expecting a message. Wait.
Wait, Tilly.
Hello?
Oh, we're going to do an awful lot of stuff I don't want to do here.
Ready?
No.
Ben! Oh, stretch! Touch your toes!
Touch him, and I can hardly see him, but I'll touch him. Was it for me?
No, it's for me. He's a sergeant down at the police station.
What do you want?
Well, they've got a young boy there, a runaway. Got him in custody. Says he wants to talk to me.
We ought to have a yellow brick road up to this house with the people who want to speak to you.
Yeah, that's all we need. Did they call his parents?
Well, the boy says he won't talk to anyone but the wizard.
The railroad inspectors found him stored away on a train. I mean, actually, he was under the train. He could have been killed.
Any idea where he's from?
Well, the best that we can figure, an Indian reservation in Arizona, maybe New Mexico. Oh, this was all he had in his pockets.
Huh? What is it?
It's a unicorn. It's a piece from a game I designed a few years ago called Never Give Up. Hi. I hear you've come a long way to see me.
You are the wizard.
My friends call me Simon. What's your name? Could we be left alone for a couple of minutes, please? They think you're a runaway.
Cowards run. I'm not a coward.
Oh, I know.
If I didn't want them to catch me at the railroad station, they never would have.
You wanted them to catch you?
I had to find you. It was the right move, don't you think so?
Well, I guess so. Yeah, why don't you sit down? Do you play this game often?
Yes, all the time. Ever since they brought us Christmas presents in a truck one year. But my father says it's only a game, not like real life. That's why you used imaginary animals.
What do you think?
I don't know. There's no such thing as a unicorn.
Well, you've got one in your hand. Do you want to tell me your name now?
I'm Tommy Lonico.
Well, Tommy, a unicorn is a symbol of something that should be real. Now, if you want something to happen bad enough, and you make the right moves, then almost anything can happen.
I need to know the right move to make for my people.
Well, I need to know the situation. I suppose this isn't a very good place to talk in, is it? I tell you what, why don't I see if I can get them to release you into my custody? You can come to my house, have a hot meal, and then we can put our heads together, yeah? Okay.
You live in a dream.
I have been accused of that. Your dreams anything like this?
No. I've never been here before in a dream. I've been many places, though.
Like where?
Magic places that my grandfather has told me about. But then I wake up.
Yeah, I know. I always try and fool myself. I pretend I'm asleep just a little bit longer so I can hang on to my dream.
But it always goes away.
Tommy, the great thing about a dream is you can bring it back the next night. And the time in between your dreams is pretty exciting, isn't it?
Tommy, I'd like you to meet someone else who helps me make the right moves. Tommy Lone Eagle, this is Tilly Russell.
How do you do?
Oh, I'm just fine, thank you. I hope they didn't make you eat any of that jail slop.
Tilly.
Oh, stow it, Alex. Come on, why don't we go in the kitchen and plan supper? Listen, how do you feel about glazed ham?
I've never had it.
Oh, well, you'll like it the way I do it, because I put it in the honey and the...
Simon, why don't you tell me everything and I'll get in touch with the boy's father?
The trouble is, Alex, I live in an isolated area, and he says the phone lines have been cut.
Cut? What's going on out there?
I'm not sure, but I think we'll find out more after dinner.
Then they unloaded the truck and carried boxes into the council hall. They won't let anyone in, except for Yellow Sun, my grandfather. They won't let him out.
Honey, didn't you ever find out what was in the boxes?
I tried to see, but they painted all the windows.
Well, why hasn't anyone gone to the local authorities?
No one cares. The people feel there is no one they can trust.
Well, you can trust us. We care what happens to you.
My grandfather told me that our people were the proudest of the tribes, that their heads were held high even when their legs were cut from beneath them. But now, we've lost so much, so many times. The people feel as my father does, that there's nothing left to fight for. So they've all given up.
Tommy, do you want to know the secret? The secret about the game, about winning the game?
Yes, very much. That's why I've come.
The secret is, if you never give up, you never lose.
Simon, don't bother to pack your arsenal.
I'd just like to be prepared, Alex.
So do I, and that's why I'm going to call the state police.
That's the wrong move.
No, that's the right move.
Why?
Because it's the only move I'm going to let you make.
Alex, you control your moves, I'll control mine.
Simon, the state police can be there before we can.
Just think of the consequences. Tommy's people could get caught in the middle. Besides, they've got more than just this gang to fight against.
Simon.
Look, why don't we just get there, then we can decide what to do.
I agree. The best laid plans are done in the crow's nest. I'll pack my duffel bag and be ready to go.
Oh, no, Tilly.
Now, look. 3 is closer to 7 than 2. And we're the magnificent 3, aren't we?
Be ready to go in 5 minutes.
I'll get Tommy and be ready in 4.
Simon, this is getting out of hand. Stop and think for a minute. This could be dangerous.
I know, Alex. That's why I want Tilly along. She's a lot tougher than you know.
I've never been so long between comfort stops in my life.
I told everyone they should go before we left, Tilly.
Then is then, now is now.
The cafe isn't too far.
Simon!
I'm going as fast as I can, Tilly.
Well, you could always...
What?
When Mother Nature calls, Mother Nature usually provides an answer.
Maybe for you. How far did you say that cafe was?
This won't take long to change, Tilly. I promise.
I'll help.
All right, let me have this. Put that under the car.
What are you doing?
Scouting.
Don't worry, I'll drive you.
In what? You gotta be kidding.
You sit in the back, I sit in the front like a toboggan.
At sea, we used to call this being between the target and the torpedo.
Don't worry, this is very fast.
I hope it's not very bumpy.
Thank you. Excuse me, please. Come on!
Break it off, man!
Oh, I appreciate it.
That ain't right, man. Logan's paying you big bucks to keep them engines in line, and you're taking juice from us.
Logan's not coming back till tomorrow. Why should we all sit out there in the dust? Traeger and Cutter enough to muzzle those gutless wonders.
Hi, can you put some lemonade in something big to go, please?
Lemonade? You don't want lemonade.
There's no problem. Lemonade will be fine, thanks.
I'm gonna buy you a beer. Bring my pal here a beer.
No, I don't want any beer. Lemonade will be perfect.
I'll have her put it in a thimble.
That's not bad coming from a pea brain, is it?
You just became a soccer ball. Great. Under the window's one goal, the door's the other.
All right. Yeah.
It's tough to fight peer pressure when it comes to trying drugs, but it's tougher to find your way out. Don't let them hook you.
Did they hurt you?
No, I'm fine.
You're dead.
You are so tough. Why don't you pick on someone your own size?
I don't usually break old ladies. But in your case...
Noticed you scorpion wrestling a while ago. I did it once or twice in Tangiers. Care to have a go at it with me?
Just a boy. Time to hit the showers, champ.
Boy, I know I can take him. One-Eyed Baker give me that trick.
I take Amble Arm Russell before One-Eyed Baker any day of the week.
Wait till Alex hears about this.
What?
It was the same gang Tommy described, I'm sure of it.
With a little less wind in their sails.
Then they've left our village?
Well, I don't know. Some have. From what I've heard, two are still there. The rest are coming back tomorrow night. Now, if we hurry, we can get back there before they do.
Is there a way to get to your village through the desert?
Yes, I can guide you.
Uh-huh. Didn't want me along, huh?
No, you've got to tell me everything. Where the council hall is, what's around it, everything about the people in it.
Yeah, sure. They're plowing. We've never grown crops there.
Oh,
down there right away and stop this. We need a plan of attack.
Which one's the council hall?
They're on the corner.
As far as you know, only the man and woman were inside?
The truck was driven away, but they stayed.
We'll have to split up. We need a burrow, an electromagnet, and some pretty creative deception. Well, it's time we were going. Let's get back to the trailer.
You just have to do a rain dance, won't you? Come on, make it rain. Now! I want to see it rain. Dance. I said quiet!
We will miss your bright eyes and sweet smile. Her you take with you. Oh, come on. All the sunshine that has brightened our lives for a while. So come sit.
Everybody, back to work.
Do not hasten to come on, bid me adieu. Rosie, you want any oats tonight, you better pick it up. But remember the Red River Valley and the cowgirl who loves you so true.
Drugs. So that's what they're gonna grow in that field.
What?
They're processing drugs here. Look, Simon and Tilly need a chance to make their move before I make mine. You wanna lay out the interior of that room for me? Is there any kind of ventilation, some way for fumes to escape?
Yes, above the fire pit.
But you wait here.
Sure is a hot day. I tell you, I am parched clear down to my gullet.
We'd be mighty obliged for any water you could pour our way. Hey, Chief, I saw you doing a rain dance. You shouldn't be sowing nothing here. What you growing?
This is private property. Go get your water somewhere else.
You ain't much for manners, are you?
This is Indian land, ain't it? Well, I've been trading fair with these Indians before you were born.
Listen, Chief, I don't know who these bozos are, but I'll give you this here gold nugget if you'll just give us a smithoon of water and some
dirt. You don't.
For heaven's sake.
Let me see that.
Oh, it's just fool's gold. She's an old fool. I don't cut into people taking stuff.
Where'd you find this old man?
Oh, we struck it rich. We hit a mother load so big, it'll make the lost Dutchman look puny.
Don't listen to her. She's senile.
Oh, we can trust these boys, partner.
See what I mean? She's been too long in the sun. Makes her spin yarns big enough to knit slippers for Bigfoot.
Now, you stay away from there. You stay away from there. That's iron.
There ain't nothing in there, but...
That's iron! Listen. You get away from there. Reed'll get you every time, boys.
So, you're Tommy Lone Eagle's father?
Yes. Where's my son?
Don't worry, he's with us. He told us everything. We're gonna help you.
going to have to finish this batch before the next one comes across the border.
That's your problem. When Logan gets here tomorrow, I'm gone. I set these labs up. I don't stay in these hell holes.
Freeze! Don't do it! Hands on your head. Come on! Now step back. Slowly. Come on, move it!
Grandfather! Are you all right?
Better now.
Yellow Sun, this is the wizard I've told you so much about.
You are very small for a rescuer. Are you strong?
In my own way.
Help me to my feet, then. I've been sitting too long, and my back is killing me.
Come on.
The others will be back tomorrow. If things aren't the way they left them, they're going to take it out on us.
Don't forget, the more you struggle against the sailors, not the tighter it gets.
You know, you're dead. You're all dead. As soon as the others get here, they're going to chew you up and spit out bones.
I try spitting that out, smart mouth.
Come on, move it. Get in there. Come on. Move it.
You're making a big mistake. Tomorrow you're going to be massacred. Yeah. All of you.
Tommy, you shouldn't have done this.
I thought you'd be proud.
I am. You have a good heart and a brave one. But you put your friends' lives in danger, along with the lives of everyone here.
Tommy believes there's always a way of turning a losing battle into a victory.
My son thinks that life's as easy to win as the games he plays.
Once said it would be easy, but if you don't accept defeat, winning is always a possibility.
Tell that to my ancestors. They fought to the death and lost.
I will stand beside you. I will fight to the death, win or lose.
So will I. I will hold my head high, even if my legs are cut out from beneath me.
No one has to get hurt. No one has to get killed.
You don't know them. They're crazy. They'll have guns, weapons.
So will we. Weapons of surprise, inventiveness. Cunning Indian ways.
Wizard ways.
You're risking the lives of my father and my son in a hopeless fight.
But the wizard just promised no one will get hurt.
Tommy, our people have been given promises before, but the outcome is always the same. No. It's best if your friends leave before the others come back. And after they're through here, then we'll go back to the way things were before.
Is that what you want for your son? For your tribe? You want things as they were before?
These people are not gonna just leave. They've got you growing drugs outside and processing millions of dollars worth in here. This is too sweet of a deal to just walk away.
What difference does it make if big business steals our land or they do? We still lose.
One battle at a time. We can fight this one first.
Father, you've always taught me to be proud of being an Indian. But how can I give up and be proud at the same time?
It seems my son has learned more from your game than he has from me.
We learn something every day.
Well, if we're going to do this, we better get it together.
You're all very brave. There aren't many who would fight to help people they don't even know. Tommy, go and tell the women and children to go up into the hills.
But what about Tilly and me?
The braves will stay and fight.
He's some boy.
Doing here?
You're supposed to be taking care of the store.
It's okay, boss. We got you covered. Them engines, they're plowing up the plantation. We seen to it. We just stopped by for a couple cool ones.
Ah, you just stopped by for a couple of cool ones.
Well, that's not what I pay you for. Now, where's Geraldo and Renee? My buyer's here and he's anxious.
They're not here.
What?
I hadn't seen them.
What are you talking about? They were supposed to be here over half an hour ago with the drugs. They knew my buyer would be there.
Why aren't they here?
Something's wrong.
Something is definitely wrong.
Listen, get your men on those bikes.
Now, we're heading back to the village.
Come on, you guys, we're out of here.
All right, let's go.
Unexpected, there's...
Raisin in the middle.
Kellogg's Raisin Squares.
Raisin in the middle.
Kellogg's Raisin Squares.
What a taste sensation.
Whole wheat, sweetened with raisin.
A combination with flair.
A tasty little baguette.
With raisin in there.
Raisin in the middle.
Naturally sweet raisin.
Raisin in the middle.
Kellogg's Raisin Squares.
Raisin in the middle.
Kellogg's Raisin Squares.
And now, apple cinnamon squares.
I love our modern advances.
Remember those antiperspirants we used to use?
That went on wet,
sticky.
Then came Real.
The advanced antiperspirant system.
The top is soft.
The antiperspirant is smooth.
Yet totally dry.
Not a drop of water.
You smooth it on. The perfect solution.
The Real solution.
It feels out of this world.
The future is Real. The advanced antiperspirant system you smooth on. Real antiperspirant.
By Nenin.
Cheese, glorious cheese.
Go ahead, pile it on.
It's the heart of a pizza.
Pile on some more.
Cheese, glorious cheese.
Keep it on frozen pizza.
Try adding some extra.
After all, it's National Pizza Week.
Cheese, mountains of cheese, poodles of cheese. Glorious cheese.
We are the people. We are the movers of rock and stone and anything that blocks our way. Give us brave hearts today. These are the circles of life, air, water, fire, earth, humankind. May they intertwine in harmony.
Oh,
We'll fight together as one tribe.
I'd like to give you something as a token of our unity. These are pieces from the game that helped Tommy on his journey. May all of our journeys bring us peace.
Amen.
Mado.
Through the door.
I'm still worried about you going out there alone.
Alex, we've each got our job to do.
Yeah, but we should go with you. Stand shoulder to shoulder.
I'm trying to avoid a fight, not start one. I'm going to give them a chance to surrender.
They won't.
I know.
Aren't you scared?
A little bit.
Then why doesn't it show?
You can't let it.
Well, how do you stop it?
Once you've planned your move, you can't be afraid to follow through.
But what if it doesn't go the way you planned?
I'm prepared for anything.
Wrestling babysitter.
Better tell your friend to watch out. He might end up in the dust again.
She's here. She better run and hide, because there ain't gonna be enough left for the buzzards to pick out when I get through with her.
Does he want a rematch?
Who are you?
My name's McKay.
You're sitting on a dangerous spot, Mr. McKay.
Think so?
Yeah. Unless you like tread marks crisscrossing your face.
Your friends in there thought strong-arm tactics would work. They were wrong. I'm giving you the chance now to surrender. That way no one has to get hurt.
Oh, someone will get hurt. Count on it.
Tried to warn you.
Hey, little big man. You got guts. It's too bad they're gonna be splattered all over the ground.
You got drugs. Too bad they're going up in smoke now.
I'm gonna bury you! Run them down!
I'm about to offend a lot of steak lovers by covering this beautiful sirloin with ketchup. You wouldn't do that, right? Yet you'd pour ketchup on a burger. And isn't that chopped steak? Try A1 steak sauce on your burger instead of ketchup. Its herbs and spices bring out the natural flavor of steaks. It makes hamburgers taste like steak burgers. So don't cover it. Discover it with A1. And save the ketchup for your fries.
You Earth people keep stars in a bowl?
Campbell's Chicken and Star Soup.
Campbell's tastes good.
Kids love Campbell's special soups for kids.
I like your planet. Good food.
Who has more big, beautiful almonds than any other popular chocolate bar? The new Mars bar.
For the best things in life.
One great little reward just got a little greater.
Friday, wedding bells are ringing.
We have got to get blood tests, apply for a license.
You're serious.
But a spy on the run.
Lee!
They blow it all for Scarecrow and Mrs. King. And on Dallas.
We're a fair game for anybody.
This is out of my league.
Something's wrong.
JR's down, but not out.
We can talk business later.
Then on Falcon Crest.
Never kid a kidder.
How's my baby?
Hanging on by a thread.
That monster's gonna die.
Your dad's in terrible danger.
Friday on CBS.
Behind the headlines is the real drama.
Don't you think the cops know more than they're telling?
Why don't you ask them?
Because I'm asking you.
Emotions pushed to the limits.
Truth is that sometimes I look at you and have very hot thoughts.
And the only thing that matters.
Front page fantastic.
Is getting the story.
You lied to me. You stole my story. Screwed me out of a
Page One exclusive.
You wouldn't know news if it bit you.
From the scene of the crime, it's Hard Copy after the Super Bowl.
This will now become part of our heritage.
I'm proud you think it deserves that honor. For the hope of a nation doesn't lie in its artifacts. It lies here, in the hearts and minds of its children.
I don't know how we'll ever be able to thank you. You came to help strangers.
There are no strangers. There are just friends we've never met.
Well, the Border Patrol just left with the last of them.
They were glad to go to jail after what they'd been through.
I can't believe it's really over.
Well, Tommy, it isn't. Not yet. Is it?
We still have fighting to do. For our land. For everything that is rightfully ours.
The circles of life are now intertwined in harmony.
Yellow Sun, do you think I could have a go with a hoop dance?
It's very hard.
I know, but I was watching before. I think I've got the idea.
Simon, I don't think you should try it.
Yeah, there's earth, fire.
Wind. Water. Humankind.
And this goes here. Then that one.
Oh.
I think I'm stuck between earth, fire, and humankind.
Let me help you.
I can't get, Tommy, I can't get out.
Well, sure you can, if you never give up.
Next, on The Wizard.
I got the goods on Valsike during lunch period. He's KGB, a Russian agent.
You think that he knows that you know that he's a spy?
One of our teachers, a Soviet spy. Corey has a vivid imagination.
I think it's about time we had a word about the truth, about the difference between knowing what's real and what's make-believe.
This isn't happening.
Of course not. You're making it all up.
You encourage everything that's wrong with him. I'm not lying to you about Valsike.
Stay tuned as Kathleen Turner and that wild and crazy Steve Martin star in The Man with Two Brains next.
This is Faith Daniels. New credit cards that let you buy more and pay less. But beware, they could cost you your home. The story tomorrow on the CBS Morning News.
Wednesday.
I don't know who I am.
He's got total amnesia.
Let the Russians get him back.
Drop dead ski.
Tony Dow guests on Hammer. Then.
Who'd want to fly with a guy somebody's trying to kill?
Maybe he was hit by mistake.
You are dead, man, and so is your friend, Mr. Higgins, if you cross me.
Sorry, Thomas.
Magnum. And.
Can you persuade me to believe that he's not guilty?
You are the judge who abuses his power by abusing women.
I want you to enjoy it.
The Equalizer, Wednesday.
It is over.
Thursday, Jenny and John go up against the king of the con artists.
What are you doing here?
Jenny's father. But three's a crowd when you're playing shell games.
Would you keep your pants on?
Then.
We have just solved the crime of the century.
Here.
Will success spoil Simon and Simon?
In a week, you're going to wish this whole thing never happened.
And who wants them dead?
You're up to your eye teeth in trouble.
But we didn't shoot him.
But you can't prove it.
We can try.
What's the plan?
I'll think of something.
It's 2 hours of high-flying Simon and Simon. Thursday.
I'm Phyllis Schlafly. Because some religions don't permit the swearing of an oath, the framers of our Constitution prepared an oath of office for the president, which allows him either to swear or affirm to his constitutional duties. Franklin Pierce was the only one who chose to affirm his oath rather than swear it. The Constitution does not specify that the president take his oath on the Bible, but most presidents follow this custom started by George Washington. Washington himself not only swore to his oath, he added, "So help me God." We the people are celebrating the 200th year of our Constitution.
I switched to New Kerry Silky Smooth formula because...
New Silky Smooth Kerry is so very...
special. Glides on smooth, absorbs quickly, and I love the way it softens my skin.
Original or new Silky Smooth formula, Kerry, is so very...
This is CBS.